No! There's so much more I must learn.
Mm-hmm. Oh-ho! Now then. But of course. Not exactly. But of course. Indeed. Indeed. Not exactly. Thusly. Yes. Thank you.
Professor! Professor!
Over here, Therese.
That stack of books seems to get bigger every time I see you.
And I'll need twice again as many to have any hope of translating this ancient tome.
Twice as many?
Fascinating, is it not? A traditional fairy tale from a certain region mentioned a gate of sorts. And I could not help but notice a parallel to the mural I found.
I see. Hence, these books on local folklore?
Just so. Considering your subject from all possible angles is a fundamental principle of scholarly research. But I forget myself. Might I surmise that you've come here to inform me that it's time for class?
Yes. You're late, Professor.
Pray forgive me, Your Highness. Very well then, my students. Let us begin. To quote the words of one Susanna Grotoff, author of Knowledge is Light, the pursuit of knowledge is a journey with no destination. As long as people live, there is always something to learn. And so we learn, we record, we speak. Points connect, thus forming our history, our agency, our identity. This world we live in is not for or of any one individual, and neither is knowledge. And so I write and speak of all that I learned, to plant seeds of knowledge that will be harvested by those who follow me. To you who have found my writings, read well these words, that they may help you build a bridge to a brighter future.